apologies for keeping you waiting.
Vritra, I presume.
Indeed, this vessel now serves as a host for my eye. I was aware that the alchemists were busy preparing something, but this...
We couldn't well send you on such a perilous mission unprepared, Your Excellency. We spared no effort in crafting the body, and I dare say you'll find it adept at wielding weapons and magics both. It was our intent to present it to you sooner, but we could not bring ourselves to do so, knowing we could yet improve it further. Pray forgive us.
There is not to forgive. I am grateful for this fine vessel, and shall put it to good use. Again, I ask that you watch over Azdaja in my absence. The dangers we go to face are great and many, and I fear I will be unable to give matters here due attention. And in opening the Void Gate, there is ever risk that Void Scent will find their way into our world.
Rest assured, we are more than prepared. Our soldiers have been training under Master Estinian. On my honor, we will not suffer a single fiend to pass.
So,
think only of your mission, Vashan. Ah, but seeing as this is a different body, perhaps we should use a different name.
Nay, Vashan shall suffice. Though I may have thus grown up, I am as ever a little brother to you all.
As you say. Go then, Vashan. And best of luck.
I have something for you as well. While you were gone, Orionje paid us a visit. As you may recall, he joined us on our foray into Azadar's legacy, in part to conduct research for the Loperits. Research they were delighted to receive, and which has already inspired them to consider new ways to improve their own treasure vault. As a token of their gratitude, Living Way entrusted a familiar relic to Orionje. Aye, the crystal, which showed the way to Meteon. The Loperits no longer have need of it, and thus saw fit to return it to us. Harboring the power of light, it could well aid us in our mission in the Void. And who better to bear Hydaelyn's gift than her chosen champion?
There is nothing left to discuss, then let us depart. Our boat awaits us in Akiali.
We should have no trouble passing through a gate of that size.
What can we expect to find after stepping through? On my previous foray, I emerged in a castle swarming with void scent. I was hopelessly outnumbered and forced to turn back. But together, I am confident we can hold our own. Upon our arrival, let us deal with any hostile entities and secure the area. The command of our mission, I leave in your capable hands. In the event of battle, I shall adapt my tactics to complement your own.
Should we require healing, I can provide it. T'would be a welcome change of pace from my recent havoc wreaking.
Take heart, my friends, and have faith. We will brave this broken world and rescue my sister, Azdaja.
Thank you. delivered the most mouth-watering morsels.
Archfiend of Earth and first of Gormez's circle of fire. That will gate had opened.
And not for the first time. He and his brethren must keep watch over the portal.
As we do ours, but to unflinchingly consume a fellow Voidsent. Like men, perhaps they form factions and fight amongst themselves.
The question is, what will the minions do?
Your mistress is no more, and the one who consumed her we slew in turn. Do you still mean to try us?
I expect some Voidsent are more intelligent than others. Perhaps these ones simply do not understand our words.
Even beasts ought to understand strength.
There is much we do not know about Voidsent. If we are to survive their world, it would be wise to learn their ways. Sage advice, my friend. 'Tis reassuring to have one so experienced with us. I am here, sister. Finally here. And I will find you.